At dito sa Kababayan Today, kasama pa rin natin si Jeff James, ang ating Pilipino-Hawaiian, di ba? At nandito kami sa Sakura Restaurant sa Maynila in the Philippines. Such a pleasure to get to talk to you, someone who's from Hawaii, who now lives here. Okay, so how long have you been here total?
I've been going back and forth for a year now.
Okay, and a year ago you learned how to speak Tagalog?
I'm still learning, natututo, pero yung first song ko that I was trying to learn is a song entitled Buko, but it's not about coconuts for all the Filipinos that are saying, grabe, that's not funny.
Yeah.
It's actually short for Ang Buhay Ko, and it's a song by Jairay Lim. It's a beautiful love song, and I made my own rendition on the ukulele.
On the ukulele. So tell us about when you learned how to play on a ukulele.
Well, in Hawaii, it's a very common thing to learn the ukulele when you're a bata. So I just combined what I was naturally taught as a person that grew my whole life in Hawaii, and I mixed some of my culture in it. Yeah.
Right. So you play Filipino songs on the ukulele, and you're really representing what it means to be Filipino-Hawaiian, huh?
Of course.
You're one of the only people that does that here in the Philippines.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, so that's very, very special, Jeff. You're representing.
Represent.
All right. So now we're going to take a look at Jeff's video. Please introduce the video to all of us.
This is a cover song entitled Buko, and it's by yours truly, Jeff James. Aloha.
Kahit mga tuwing naging tusukin din